is going nuclear. I admire them. The bravery of idiots is bravery nonetheless.